If you notice this icon illuminated in the instrument cluster, it indicates rear brake service is needed, or the service date is approaching or has already passed. More information on the scope of service required can be displayed through the iDrive system.